We don't know if we have the kid in this class that will cure cancer, or the kid in this class that will engineer something that will change lives. We just don't know, but if we don't do diligence to get them learning it or excited about it, we may never wake up that kid that might just be the one.
I nominated Ms. Garcia for this award because she goes above and beyond in every aspect of her life to make sure her students have the best possible opportunities.
She is a fluent Spanish speaker, so she teaches in both English and Spanish. So it's kind of a lot harder than a normal teacher's job.
So when I do science and social studies, I'll do it in Spanish. But I love thematic integration. I think that you can integrate math, science, geography, and language arts into anything.
She does so much for so many and is always kind of behind the scenes, but gives it her all, 100%.
She really just kind of keeps thinking about how she can keep helping the community of our kids, and I think that makes her incredible. She never gives up or says this is enough.
She holds science nights, not just for the students who are in science club, but for the whole school.
But she wanted to make it so that all the kids could be involved, so we did it during the day this year.
Not just one kind of science, but every kind of science. So she has like biology and chemistry and physics and space science, and she just really gets kids excited about all of the things they might want to be when they grow up.
And if I teach them how to love learning, then I've done my job, because technology will change and academics will change and teaching styles will change, but the love for learning and how to use your brain in any situation, that has not gone out of style since the cavemen.
There you go, one more turn. All right. Yes.
We didn't have a fire drill scheduled, and the kids are like, is it a fake one? Did somebody pull it again?
We decided to totally surprise her because she's got her pulse on everything, that we would do a fire drill just to get it, keep things as normal as possible, get the whole school out there.
At this time, I need to call one person up. I need Maestra Garcia, your class, to come to the front of the room. I have a special friend that would like to come out and say a few things to you.
And these people in the light blue come up, and then I realize they're coming right at me, and I'm like, oh my God.
I'm with the SoCal Honda Dealers, and we're here with a very special random act of helpfulness for Teacher Appreciation Week. We brought you some much needed school supplies.
Everyone was so excited because they all love her.
I was absolutely floored.
Here is a gift card for $500, and we have more supplies on the way.
And then I just Googled at all the stuff that was given to me, and I'm in like shock.
So there was tables, and there was hands-on science material, and just so many fun things.
This is amazing great, because those are the kids no one has a budget for. And so when we get something from a community member like Help Honda that says, you know, we care, those ripples are gonna keep going for quite a while.
It's just gonna make such a positive impact on their academic success and learning.
Somebody told me that your actions always come back to you, and Ms. Garcia is a great teacher, so today her actions came back to her.
Hilde, I am so proud of you. I know you're a very humble person, and you wouldn't have asked for something like this, but you absolutely deserve it.
Hilde, I think that you are an incredible teacher and an incredible friend, and I think that you're an incredible asset to our school community.
I just want to say to you, I am so thankful today took place, because I can't think of any teacher more deserving than you. Your love of kids is inspiring, amazing, and you help me do better every day. Thank you, Hilde. You're just a treasure to have on our team.